And this is the start of my 4-to-10-week challenge. Now, the aim is to get as fit as my boyfriend, footballer Jordan Clark. He trains every day, and throughout the whole time I've been with him, he's had an incredible figure, one I've been very jealous of. So for me, where I put on my biggest weight, which is very normal for women nowadays, is round the hips, obviously lower abdomen, and back hips type thing. So whenever I roll back, I always get a bit of back fat, which is disgusting. So for me, I'm going to give it more on this 10 week, just before summer, try and get as fit as my boyfriend. So throughout my 10-week challenge with Forza, to be helping me along with the rides, I will be taking the new supplement from Forza, which is multivitamin for dieters. So basically, with my low calorie intake I'm taking in every day, it helps me get all the nutrition and vitamins that I need for my daily routines and exercise regimes. The multivitamin for dieters is a great alternative for me getting my iron, because I won't be eating any red meat throughout my 10-week Forza challenge. I'll be just on a strict chicken and fish and veg menu, and that is it. So it's a great way for me to get all my vitamins and irons from the sun. I also contain zinc, which is of course great for healthy skin, hair and nose. Along with all that zinc, there's lots of vitamin C, which is also fabulous for your skin. It contains lots of biotin, which is great for breaking down fat pools and carbohydrates. A lot of low-calorie diets don't contain a lot of vitamin D. So this is packed full of them, so it's another great way of me making sure I get all my nutrients I need whilst training.